forward. Hello everyone, welcome back to another video. Today, I'm about to finish Ghost of Tsushima New Game Plus. The reason why I wanted to do this is, first off, because during the live stream when I first finished Ghost of Tsushima, for some reason it all just blacked out the whole con fight, which pissed me off. So I just decided to do New Game Plus to do it all over, so you guys can actually see the fight. And also because I like pain, so I wanted to do the whole game over again. But yeah, let's do this. Okay, already off the back. Fuck that. Also, I'm gonna record the different ending. In my first playthrough, I killed Lord Shimura. Now in this one, I'm gonna spare him and see what it is.
More Mongols up there!
The
charge them, or they'll pin us down!
Push them back!
Kill them all!
Here we go. Ooh, that was close. This ghost armor is OP as fuck. 50% chance of terrifying them. And that's fully upgraded. It's actually insane. Guys, like it's light work. Alright. Not really good commentary, because I'm always trying to focus and not really good speaker. Alright.
Our plan worked.
Just gonna skip through these cutscenes because I've already seen them. What the fuck?
Oh, you're all safe.
This is where
we're just gonna skip through all these. Okay.
Legium Harcinta, 10-20.
There we go.
Need to get to a rooftop. Look over the camp. Figure out how to find the Khan.
There's a guy literally right next to him. Let's go up on here. Oh, I'm gonna try something bold. Okay. Wasn't good enough.
Zombies,
Well, it worked out. Try to get them all three. Watchtower's all three of them.
Can see the whole camp from there.
Oh, okay. What the fuck? Okay, dude. Just run.
Negium Harsinta.
I don't have time. Oh, Jesus. I don't want to do this. I just want to speed run through all of this. There you go.
Just have to reach the manor house.
Here we go. No, there's not even a point. Stun these guys. Oh my god, the frame is utter dog shit right now. I'm just throwing anything at him. Confight. There he is. Skip this.
I will avenge the people of Tsushima.
Vengeance? The petty wish of a child.
Oh my god. Damn. Okay. Damn! Jesus! Oh my god! You weren't this hard last time? What the fuck? Oh, nah, dude. Jesus Christ. Oh my god. Oh, nah, dude, I'm dead. Nah.
Your people will forget you.
You went this hard last time, what the fuck?
Avenge the people of Tsushima.
Vengeance? The petty wish of a child.
Alright, man. Forget you. I might have to restart the fight now. Because I don't have any resolve. And without resolve, you're pretty much fucked, man. If I keep on recording this, this is gonna be like a 2-hour long video, so
I will avenge the people of Tsushima.
I guess I'm just gonna
vengeance.
Cut to where I
the petty wizard
win.
Of a child.
I don't know. Yes! Alright, I'm back. Jesus Christ, that took a long time. That took a lot of attempts. That was like 5 of them. Anyway. We did the first stage, I guess. Get as much resolve as I can, because I'm gonna be effed. I'm gonna be done if I don't have resolve. Okay, I parried that, man. Can you switch? Okay, dude. Oh my. Oh, this is actual cancer. This is so bad. This situation is not good. There we go, take that. There you go.
Cut him down!
I'm basically just using these guys as a goal. If I can fucking survive. Got arrows, pretty useful. Yeah. such a bad situation, man. Frame rate's dying as well. Break his guard. Come on. Move, man. There we go. Oh no, I'm poisoned. And I don't have any health, dude. I'm done. I'm dead. Bro, I'm dead. This is so bad. I'm actually getting cheated. Of course, that's not enough. Come here. Move. There we go. This will do some damage.
Your cause is hopeless.
Okay. There we go. Ooh.
Kill me.
Ooh.
And another will come.
There it is.
We will be remembered forever. No, you will be forgotten.
Ooh. Off with his head. Down. And off we go. All right. Let's just go meet Unk. Here we are.
Lord Shimura isn't here. I'll wait for him on the dock.
Here we are, gotta wait for him. Done all of this already. Play that Fujin. Or whatever it's called. Recorder? I don't know. Basically what he told us was that we're no longer a samurai, since we're a traitor for being the ghost. I already did all this on live stream, but again, the black screen, just black screen for no reason.
Will you remain in Chito of Tsushima?
Yes. The Shogun asked me to train his warriors to fight the Mongols.
Good. They won't give up until they've conquered all of Japan.
I will spend what years I have left ensuring they fail. A task I hoped we would face together, as father and son.
You can still remarry. Start a new family.
Yes, I suppose I can. Looks like he could use a push.
Here, let us help you.
Do not trouble yourselves, my lord.
Nonsense.
I don't want to bore you with all this stuff, so I will just cut to when we fight him. Alright, here we are.
Let me go in peace.
About to fight our uncle. This time we're gonna choose the spare option once we beat him. So far we're beating his ass.
The wounds you dealt my spirit will never heal.
Killing me will only make them worse.
Let me go in peace.
This was so much harder when I first did this.
You want revenge for my failure.
This is not my revenge. It is my punishment.
With a perfect dodge. I'm just gonna keep on dodging and hitting, dodging and hitting. Okay. Good hit. Okay, another good hit. Okay. He's there. Okay. There we go. Course always hurts. Ooh.
Honor me with a warrior's death.
Now last time you chose the kill option. If you want to see that, just go back to the stream of Ghost of Tsushima Part 8. But this time we're going to choose a spare option.
I have no honor. Family.
The ghost will be haunted for the rest of his days.
I know.
Thank you.
got chills, man. Well, there it is, the spare ending. Our uncle gets to live, and we continue on as the ghost. We're gonna skip the credits and skip to the, I guess the, is it epilogue or prologue? I don't know. I think it's epilogue. Got the red outfit now. Examined all of this before.
Jin, I like your new home. It suits you.
It will have to do, now that Clan Sakai is gone. And I've been branded a traitor.
I heard about your uncle. Will he come for us?
I don't think so. But sooner or later, someone will.
What matters is you're alive. You defeated Khotun Khan and left the Mongols without a leader. The mainland is safe.
But our home isn't. The Khan's forces are stuck here, more desperate than ever to conquer our island.
Then we'd better keep fighting. Just don't forget, Tsushima needs you.
I'll never forget that.
Good. We'll cover more ground if we split up.
Hit the Mongols from all sides. Take back our home.
Goodbye, Jin. And take care of yourself.
I will. You too, you know.
And there we go. Traditions end. And there's the pop-up. The traditions end. Thank you guys for watching. I don't know what else to say. Wherever you are, have a good day, have a good night, or good evening, sorry.